haven't we found a single Meltan since then? Is there some special condition we're missing?
Hello again, Willow!
Ah, Professor Oak.
Exciting news! I've made a new discovery!
A new discovery? Well then, let's hear it, Professor.
I found this mysterious box at the same location that ancient text came from. But, well, when I opened it, there was only some sort of rusty lump of metal inside.
A rusty lump of metal?
However, this metal lump is composed of the same elements as Meltan. You recall that ditto you sent me the other day? It still remembered Meltan's form. That's what helped us confirm this fact.
Yes, I do recall that ditto did have a knack for remembering Meltan, although I don't think it quite nailed the finer details, sadly.
So, how about it, Willow, my boy? Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Professor, any possibility you could send me that mystery box?
That's exactly the quick thinking I'd expect from you.
Professor Oak, the mystery box has arrived.
Splendid! I think you know what to do next.
Right. Here goes nothing. Whoa! A wild Meltan appeared!
We did it! We did it, Willow, my boy!
Well, Professor, it would seem that our hypothesis was correct after all.
Indeed. We needed a spot that was similar to the habitat of the Pokémon as mentioned in that text. In other words, instead of my laboratory.
We needed to open the mystery box where I am now. Out in nature. This caused the rusty metal lump to react inside the box. Consequently, the mythical Pokémon Meltan appeared right before us.
I dare say this is a discovery worthy of a Pokémon Science Award!
Oh! Hey, Professor Oak! Look here! There are Meltan everywhere!
What in the world? Who would have guessed there could be this many Meltan to be found?
Seems like we're in for some more research. Huh? Professor? The box, it closed on its own.
Oh, I almost forgot to mention. I'm not sure why, but the box, for whatever reason, just closes after a while. I tried everything I could think of, but the only way to get it open is to wait, it seems. So, sorry.
Oh, well, you could have warned me, Professor.
I know, sorry. Anyway, I've got a mission for you, Willow, my boy. I want you to open the mystery box and gather as many Meltan as you can. It'll take some time, but you can do it.
I'll do my best.
This is quite the accomplishment, my boy. Our research results will be a joint publication, of course.
Huh? Oh, thanks. I'll be in touch. Publishing, huh? Professor Oak never rests. Well, you agree too, don't you, Meltan?